The Battle of Verdun in 1916 was the longest single battle of World War I. The casualties from Verdun and the impact the battle had on the French army was a primary reason for the British starting the Battle of the Somme in July 1916 in an effort to take German pressure off of the French at Verdun. The Battle of Verdun started on February 21, 1916 and ended on December 16, 1916. It was to make General Philippe Pétain a hero in France. And chewing on some hot. Like I took this, I see when I like you seen him twirl, then he drops. And we keep them to my block. And Monte keep it on him, he done drop. And we be wilding.
Hi, I'm Ellen DeGeneres, and this is the Ellen DeGeneres Show. Today we have here the French General Philippe Pétain and General Nivelle. For the Germans, we have General Falkenhayn and his most trusted soldier, all talking about the Battle of Verdun. How are y'all doing today?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Yeah, to hell with the French.
Sounds better. Anyways, Falkenhayn, how do you plan your attack?
Well, we knew that in order to attack Britain, which was our main focus, we must first take over France.
What are the odds we take Britain?
One out of six. One, two, three, six! But first, we must take the biggest ally. Vierge de Franca!
Down with France!
And how do you feel about Pétain?
Well, I feel like it was a solid plan. They surprised us and made our trenches not really work. We were forced to fight in individual groups and not really have a strategy, but we pulled out the win, so...
Wait!
Wow, sounds exciting. How many casualties did you guys have on each side?
On our side, it was about 360,000 casualties.
We had about 340,000.
Sneak on attack on the French. Let's move. Yeah.
Yo, tiptoeing in my Jordan, how to came down, tiptoeing in my Jordan.
Ooh, the Germans.
Oh, hell, Germany.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning.
Yay, French.
In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they've all been
yeah. What was the sacred way, Nivelle?
The sacred way was the only passageway into Verdun. We carried about 25,000 tons of supplies and 90,000 soldiers through the passage.
Interesting.
So this is the only road into Verdun. It's called the sacred way. I'm not sure if I have enough supplies for all 90,000 French soldiers.
So what kind of weapons did you guys use in the battle?
We used some flamethrowers, machine guns, and phosgene guns.
How did it feel to win?
Well, it gave us the momentum to keep fighting, and it told us that we could prosper through the dark times together.
And how did it feel to lose? Well, on that note, there it is, folks.
Woo, French!
So this is the only road into Verdun. It's called the Sacred Path, you know? I'm not sure if I have enough supplies.
Sacred Way, man!
I don't care. Alright, so it's Verdun.
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 V-E-R-D-O-N.
That doesn't help.
D-U-N. Verdun. Verdun.
Verdun.
Get her done. Verdun.
Verdun. All right.
You're recording right now.
Yeah.
Is he really?
Yeah, stop it!
How did it feel to lose?
Amanda! We can't use that now.
You know, so
hi, I'm Mel.
I've taken up being a German modest in math.
What are you, Doug?
I'm a German modest in math.
Ever since the war ended, we've become very close. We have sleepovers every weekend. We all share this blanket. And this couch.
That's sniffles,
I hate all of them.